The five-game homestand continues tonight in St. Paul with points in 12 straight at home. The Wild look to keep the streak alive as they take on the New York Rangers inside the XL Energy Center.
Olofsson back to retrieve. He's chased by Lettieri. Lettieri scored a goal in his NHL debut for the Rangers. Has not scored since. 14 games. He has a goal and four assists for five total points. Stahl creates a loose puck. In with Niederreiter. He scores!
Well, just a failed play at the red line there. And this is what we're talking about. Nick Holden cannot get the puck deep. Erik Staal just pokes it away from him, creates a two-on-one, and he just rips one under the blocker.
A guy like that is a good one to emulate.
Zucker fanned on it along the boards, out to the line for Spurgeon. Spurgeon's long shot, blocker saved by Lundqvist.
Onto the Rangers here in their own zone. Sometimes it doesn't create a clear turnover where you get a chance, but what it does is it blocks their ability to get anything done.
Parisi scores! He forced it by Lundqvist, and the Wild have two goals on their first three shots. An unassisted goal for Parisi. Coyle creates a loose puck. Cullen works around one man. Cullen moving in, a shot saved by Lundqvist. He plays it safely back to D'Angelo. Winnick creates a turnover. Got it to Eriksson. A shot at a glove saved by Lundqvist.
This morning.
Foligno scores! And it's 3-0 Minnesota.
Wow, it's a tough start here for the Rangers. My goodness.
Spurgeon in check in the corner. Now out to the line. D'Angelo winds and fires. Save Dubnyk. Hayes will draw against Staal. 47 left in the power play. Staal wins the faceoff, but Spurgeon lost control in the corner. D'Angelo works it across, and a long shot, they score. John Gilmore, with his first NHL goal, beats Dubnyk from just inside the line, and the power play goal for the Rangers cuts the Wild lead to 3-1.
Early in the game, the Wild have three goals.
This one hits the post. Dubnyk swimming the puck in the corner. Tipped ahead for Eriksson Ek, who comes to center. He has Suter jumping up on the play, but lost it to Zuccarello at neutral ice. Nash carries back in for the Rangers. Drops to D'Angelo for a drive right on. Crosser across for Steeler. He fires wide. Winnick has it in the corner. Up high in the zone, Foligno sends one off the back wall, and Eriksson Ek fanned on the rebound. With Mike Riley scratched tonight, the Wild go four forwards and a defenseman. Coyle and Dumba man the points here. Dumba fires. Glove save, Lundqvist, and the loose puck. Niederreiter had a whack at it, and then Lundqvist was able to cover. First two Wild goals, unassisted tallies. One by Staal, one by Parisi. And then Foligno made it 3-0. Nash with a shot right on, and a save by Dubnyk. Zuccarello plays across to Miller. Miller tied up neatly by Granlund. Granlund tried to clear, but it was deflected by Miller and held by Zuccarello. Now across to Zibanejad. Back to Shea for a drive and a save by Dubnyk. Gilmore sends it cross ice into the middle of Terry with a shot that goes wide. Hayes controls for the Rangers. Hayes looking for Lettieri, instead fires right into the midsection of Dubnyk. Seeler holds his own, fires toward the net. Loose puck controlled by the Rangers. And Pion out to neutralize Lettieri. Gives to Holland. Holland with a shot. Blocker saved by Dubnyk. Staal, one of the three goal scorers for Minnesota here tonight. Ennis tried to deflect it out of the zone. D'Angelo holds, but now lost it to Staal. Staal moves in, has Niederreiter with him. Niederreiter drags it around Holden. Got a shot away and a save by Lundqvist.
Before they blew the whistle, I think he was watching to see if there's anything else going in front of the net, but the Wild were able to negate that one penalty with that retaliatory one.
4-on-4, Gilmore in, and a save by Dubnyk. Rebound knocked down by D'Angelo. D'Angelo fires, save Dubnyk. Zuccarello plays it to Shea, back to Zuccarello. Shea moves down low, Zuccarello. Zibanejad a drive, saved by Dubnyk. Rebound, and Shea fanned on it. He made it tough on Shea. On the first whack, Spurgeon got a piece of his stick. Hayes with it here. Sends down low, and a sliding save by Dubnyk. Suter spins in the corner. Out to Parisi, a shot, and that was blocked. Nash is out of the penalty box. Rangers on the power play. 3-on-1 at the Minnesota line. Hayes in. He scores.
Hayes may have got a little help there off the stick of Spurgeon, and I think it kind of messed up Devin Dubnyk when this was shot.
Crosser has it. Back to Seeler. Parisi at the Ranger line. Parisi wide, fires, saved by Lundqvist, and Cullen fanned on the rebound. He tried to get it to Cullen. Now Parisi grabs the loose puck. Parisi cut off by McLeod. Back to the line for Seeler. Sends it across for Prosser. His shot kicked to the corner by Lundqvist.
And Zucker went and got another.
Here's Zucker in for Minnesota. Shot saved by Lundqvist. The wraparound try hit the side of the net.
Showed last year when he had full depth in his forward lines, he was unafraid to make changes.
Coyle finds Cullen moving in, and a save by Lundqvist. What a pad save by the Ranger goaltender to rob Matt Cullen.
On a good forecheck, even if they get it out of the zone, a lot of times they're not connecting passes. The Wild are able to rotate it back in.
Randlett drops to Seeler for a drive, and a stick save by Lundqvist. BC couldn't get a shot away before Zucker forced the puck out to center. Zucker shoves it ahead for Niederreiter. Niederreiter tried to work back to the forehand. He was defended well by Spoel. Niederreiter again, but this one's nudged wide. McLeod plays to the Minnesota line. Olofsson turned it back the other way. Zucker winds, fires, saved by Lundqvist. Spurgeon riding a five-game scoring streak. Coyle dropped it to Ennis. Ennis works his way into the Ranger zone. Tried to center it, hit the back of the net. Cullen has it back to Ennis. He goes skate to stick. Out to Spurgeon. Winds and fires. Saved by Lundqvist. And Piant carries ahead. Lost it at center. Put it on the stick of Niederreiter. Niederreiter drops the stall. Plays it across. Zucker a shot. Saved by Lundqvist. He knocks the rebound into the corner. Niederreiter creates a loose puck, but Lundqvist steers it against the end wall. Dubnyk wants to play it for Minnesota. Around the boards. Suter got it to stall. Couldn't get it by Hayes. Rangers hold Spurgeon with a block, and then Dubnyk with a tremendous pad save. Gilmore for Hayes. His shot deflected. Cleared off the boards, but held by D'Angelo. Miller plays to the wing. Gilmore centers, and a deflected shot. Winds up at the line. D'Angelo with a half a minute to go. Granlin fires toward the empty net. It's wide, and there is an icing call with a half a second left.
And Suter's already on one knee.
And that is it. The Wild win it again. They're 2-0-1 on the homestand as they hang on to beat the Rangers 3-2.
I love their response in the third period because things were sliding the wrong way for them, and they came back with a great effort. Puck control, good forecheck. And even though they didn't have a lot of tremendous chances, they still kept the puck at the right end of the ice, and Devin Dubnyk did the job the rest of the way.